My name is Larkin, I'm a meet, and I did a poster on Meet the Bobcat. Let's go over here to our description. Bobcats have fur used for a coat. Bobcats have retractable claws. They can run up to 30 miles per hour. They have tufted ears and a short bob tail, which is where they got their name from. They are covered in spots. I have put pictures of bobcats as you can see down here. Now, we will go over here to habitat. Where do I live? Bobcats live in many different places. They adapt quickly to their surroundings. They can be found in deserts, forests, swamps, and mountainsides. As you can see down here, there are pictures of bobcats in their habitats. We have mountainsides, swamps, forests, and deserts. Now we'll go down here to range. North America. The bobcats range is in North America. They live in dens between southern Canada and Mexico. I've cut out a range map of where the bobcats live down here. They live in the blue. Now we'll go all the way over here to size. How big am I? The bobcat weighs between 20 and 30 pounds. It weighs about the size of a Thanksgiving turkey. It stands 15 inches tall to its shoulders. It is 26 to 41 inches long. This board is about 40 inches, which is about as long as a bobcat. Bobcats are about 3 feet long, as you can see down here. Now we'll go down to predators. What eats me? Eagles, great horned owls, foxes, bears, coyotes, and adult male bobcats kill young bobcats. Adult bobcat predators are humans and sometimes wolves and coyotes. Bobcats do not get eaten very often. They have little prey. Predators. Now we'll go over here to dens and babies. Bobcats live in dens and hollows of trees or caves. They have 1 to 6 babies, which are called kits. Kits don't open their eyes until they are 9 to 10 days old. Mother bobcats raise their kits alone. After 18 months, the kits leave. My favorite picture is where the baby bobcat is falling from the tree, right here. Look how cute he is. Now we'll go to the other side where prey is. What I eat. The bobcat is a carnivore which has retractable claws and sharp canines used to stab and hold their prey. They are both used to eat their favorite meals at night, which are bunnies, other small animals, and sometimes deer. Bobcats hunt alone. I was shocked to hear that bobcats could actually take down a deer. Now we'll go to tracks down here. Bobcats walk in a zigzag pattern. They do not show claws in their footprints because they are retractable. It looks like a large house cat. I think the bobcat size of its foot is a cute little size. Now, we'll go over here to our Do You Know flaps. Would any of you like to open this flap for me? Come on up.
Tail is 4 to 7 inches.
Good job. Thank you. Would someone else like to open this flap? Come on up.
Did you know bobcats can jump up to 12 feet?
Yes. Well, that was all for my poster. Bye-bye.